Good afternoon, guys. Hey, it's a gorgeous evening to get outdoors, and we're at the Cool Chevy Mountain Festival. Matter of fact, the announcer announced it as soon as I did. You can hear Cardi B in the background. It's bumping out here. A lot of music. We've also got a lot of food behind us, too. We've got funnel cakes. We've got deep-fried Oreos. We've got everything. You can name it. Tacos! It's amazing out here. You got to get out here and enjoy it, folks. Plenty of just trailers out here, food. Man, I'm about to go eat before I might not get to the forecast with all this food back here. We've also got a lot of rides. We're gonna see some man shoot out of a rocket into a net. If that hasn't got you out here, I don't know what will. Let's go ahead and jump into your forecast. Maybe this forecast will, because it's gorgeous outside too. Here's a look outside from your Pipestone weather camera. Man, it's gorgeous over those ridges there. We're actually pretty green too, especially since we've been dry lately. So we'll take the greened up that we're basically seeing across the two Virginias. Let's look at temperatures. For the most part, we're in the 70s and low 80s. If you're going to be outdoors, you definitely want to make sure you're hydrating, drinking plenty of water, get the Gatorade, the Powerade, the body armor, things like that to refill those electrolytes as well. And matter of fact, maybe you're an athlete, maybe you're going to be out or a parent, or maybe you're going to be out some of these baseball and softball games tonight. I keep mentioning how busy our sports department is. Sports director Nick Dugan, we got Mason Horodzisky. Let's look at your baseball forecast and softball forecast for tonight. Greenbrier East, we've got Oak Hill heading there. Those games are actually happening right now, folks. Softball, first pitch for that was at 5:30. First pitch for baseball was at 6. Our Mason Horodzisky's there right now getting those highlights for you. Temperatures in that game, great. We're in the, again, 70s. We'll be in the 60s as those games close. And then our Nick Dugan, I think he's heading to Honeycutt Field tonight. We've got the Princeton Whistle Pigs versus the Burlington Sock Puppets. I'm making sure I get those names right, folks. Those names are wild. Temperatures for that game as it starts will be in the 70s. Then as that game's in the 60s. Gorgeous weather for baseball and softball tonight. Let's look at your satellite radar. Look and see how everything's happening. We're seeing clear skies again, so nothing on satellite and radar to worry about. You pull this out, you can see high pressure building in. That's exciting stuff because that's going to clear us out nicely for the weekend as well. And we got Bruno Mars bumping now. He's excited about high pressure too. Let's go into your future cast. High pressure continues to build in as we go into the two Virginias. It's hard to just forecast and listen to Bruno Mars at the same time, but again, at least the weather's going to be nice. Weekend outlook. We're in the 80s as we go into Saturday and Sunday. Overnight lows for Saturday and Sunday, we're in the 60s. Plenty of sunshine, clear skies. If you were trying to get one of those graduation parties in last weekend, you've got great opportunity to get it in this weekend. I know the Princeton pool's going to be open up. A lot of pools are opening up. You're going to need it this weekend with how warm it's going to be. Let's go ahead and look at your future cast as we go throughout the rest of tonight. Continuing clearing skies. Temperatures in the upper 50s, low 60s tonight. As we go into your Saturday afternoon, we'll be in the 80s. We could see a stray shower too, but most of the area will remain dry. Saturday night, we're in the 60s. We'll see those clearing skies. Then as we go into your Sunday, again, plenty of great weather. We'll be in the 80s. Fantastic day to get outdoors. Here's your drought monitor. Serious stuff here. United States Geological Survey did release a new drought monitor. Most of the two Virginias are abnormally dry. And again, we could see some rain as we go into next week. Good, much needed rain by Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. It looks like we'll see scattered showers and storms all those days. So that will be much needed rain. 10-day forecast for you. Saturday and Sunday, again, great weather for us. We're going to be in the 80s. Stay hydrated, drink plenty of water. As we go into next week, we could again see a little bit more unsettled weather. We'll be in the mid upper 70s, staying warm though. But finally, that warm weather is here in the two Virginias. Speaking of here in the two Virginias right now, again, we're at the Cool Chevy Mountain Festival. Got all the food behind us. And, you know, I'm going to take a piece out of Bruno Mars here. If you don't believe me, just watch. Come on out to this event, 2021 Cool Chevy Mountain Festival. It's bumping, plenty of rides. I'm excited because I haven't seen this many people just packed up together like this before in my life, it seems like, since we've been dealing with this pandemic. But again, you had Glenn Kittle listening. They're still doing some safety measures. Vaccines out here too. Saturday night, we in the spot. Don't believe it. Just watch, folks. Get out here to the Cool Chevy Mountain Festival. We're going to go ahead and send things back to the studio. We'll come back before the six is over, though, and talk to you a little bit more. Me and Glenn, close to